Was there a leap year in 1700? No, there was no leap year in 1700. According to the Gregorian calendar rules, a year is a leap year if it is divisible by 4. However, if the year is also divisible by 100, it must also be divisible by 400. 1700 was divisible by 100, but not by 400, thus it was not a leap year.